What is Shopify and how does it work? If you've been asking yourself these questions, this video is for you. Stay tuned as I give you a simple overview of Shopify, discuss its history, and highlight some of its key pros and cons. Before I dive in though, I'd like to invite you to like this video, click subscribe, and hit the notifications bell. This helps us out and gives you easy access to all the Style Factory e-commerce reviews and resources. Okay, so let's kick things off with an overview of Shopify. Shopify is an application that lets you create your own online store. The platform was created in Canada in 2006 by German-born entrepreneur Tobias Lütke, who realized that an e-commerce solution he had designed to sell snowboards could actually be used by and sold to other businesses. Fast forward to today, and millions of people now use Shopify to sell online. The platform aims to let beginners build an online store themselves. You don't need any technical skills to use Shopify. However, the platform also caters for developers because it provides full access to store code. But how does Shopify work? Shopify is a hosted solution, meaning that it runs on its own servers and you don't have to buy web hosting or install any software to use it. You build and manage your Shopify store in a web browser. So, as long as you have access to the internet, you can run a Shopify business from any location. The platform's big idea is to give you the key things you need to build and market an online store out of the box. Templates, a payment processor, a blog, and free email marketing tools are bundled with most Shopify plans. That said, you can customize a Shopify store more extensively through the addition of apps or using custom code. Finally, you don't own a copy of Shopify, but instead pay a monthly fee to use it. Okay, so that's a whistle-stop tour of Shopify and its history. But is it any good? Well, I'm going to share some key pros and cons of the platform in just a moment, but first, just a heads up that if you're interested in trying the platform out at any point, you'll find a link to a free trial in the video description below. Right, here are our top 5 reasons to use Shopify. 1. It's easy to use. Shopify has been designed for a non-technical audience. You don't need to install any software on your computer to use it. All you need is a web browser and internet access. The interface is user-friendly, and you can use Shopify to build a very professional-looking store without needing to code. 2. The templates are well designed. There's a decent selection of free and premium templates included with Shopify, and they look great. And they're all responsive, meaning they'll display nicely on any device. 3. It's great for dropshipping. Dropshipping lets you sell products without keeping any of them in stock. You take an order, send it to a supplier, and they deliver the goods to your customer. Shopify is one of the best e-commerce platforms for merchants who want to dropship because it offers a really wide range of dropshipping apps that let you sell lots of different goods from lots of different suppliers. Shopify also gives you access to a great dropshipping starter kit. This bundles a free trial of the platform with lots of useful resources to kickstart a dropshipping business. You'll find a link to this starter kit in the video description. 4. It lets you sell in physical locations. Shopify doesn't just let you sell online, it lets you take payments in physical locations too, thanks to its comprehensive point-of-sale feature set. You can integrate Shopify with a wide range of point-of-sale hardware like card readers, barcode scanners, receipt printers, and tills. This means that you can use Shopify to sell products easily in retail outlets, pop-up shops, or market stalls, and keep all of your inventory levels accurate, regardless of where you make a sale. 5. It's great for international selling. Unlike some competing products, Shopify makes it easy to sell your products in multiple currencies and languages. You simply use its Markets feature to define different selling regions and customize your currency and language settings accordingly. That's 5 things we really like about Shopify. Now, let's look at 5 reasons to think twice about the platform. 1. You can only have 3 options per product. Shopify is a lot more restrictive than other online store builders when it comes to product options. There's a limit of just 3, so if your products come in lots of shapes and sizes, you might need to think about using a different platform or paying extra for a Shopify app that lets you create more options. 2. Adding custom fields is hard. If you're a merchant who needs to capture personalized information at checkout, for example, text for an engraving, then you might find Shopify a bit frustrating. Creating custom fields involves either adding some code to your site or, again, paying extra for a Shopify app that provides this functionality. 3. Transaction fees apply when you use an external payment processor. If you don't use Shopify's built-in payment processor, Shopify Payments, you're charged a transaction fee on each sale. This can make things more expensive, particularly for users in countries where Shopify Payments isn't available. 4. Full point-of-sale functionality is expensive. Although you can do a lot with the built-in Shopify point-of-sale functionality, to get the most out of it, you'll need to pay quite a bit extra every month for a Shopify POS Pro add-on. This lets you use POS in multiple locations, print custom receipts, add unlimited members of staff, and more, but it's expensive. 5. You'll often need to install or buy an app to gain key features. Some key features that you might expect to be built into Shopify are either missing or a bit inadequate. You will often have to add an app to gain the functionality you need. Examples of this include creating GDPR or CCPA compliant cookie notices, facilitating digital downloads, and letting users upload files at checkout. And that's that! Our simple guide to Shopify and a quick summary of its key pros and cons. For more information about the platform, do check out the full Shopify review on the Style Factory website. You'll also find links to the free Shopify trial and the free dropshipping starter kit in the video description. But before you go, please do like this video, click the subscribe button, and hit the notifications bell. And finally, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to get in touch by leaving your queries in the comment section. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.